the 8th of November, 2023. Israeli Prime Minister outlines long-term plans for Gaza. The long-term plans for Israel's presence in Gaza has been outlined by Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu.